All right, guys, we at PD Realty Group are excited about this new opportunity that we have in southern Alabama. It's in the central of the state, indicated here on Google Earth by the yellow pin by the northwest coordinates. It's just outside of Birmingham. It's a 1.56 acre residential property. Again, it's just north of Birmingham here. It's about 10 miles outside of it and about 2 miles outside of Gardendale. So it's close enough to the city without being in the hustle and bustle. As we take a closer look here, you'll see this, again, is a 1.56 acre Jefferson County, Alabama. It's on the end of Hickory Drive here. As you can see, as we take a closer look, this street will dead end into these trees. And this is the property. Again, this is the northwest coordinate. So they extend this way south here. And let's see if we can take a bird's eye view on one of these streets, just so we can get an idea of what the area looks like. Let's see how this works. All right, as you can see, this is a neighborhooded area. There are some homes nearby, so access to utilities is there. Of course, this is a single residential family home spot, 1.56 acres. It's priced right. It's ready to go. Reach out to us today to learn more about this and other properties that we have available. You can email us, sales@pdrealtygroup.com. You may also visit us on the web at pdrealtygroup.com, and we look forward to hearing from you. We will talk with you soon. Look forward to working with you. Have a great day.